Answer time.
Answer time.
Answer time.
Answer time.
It's StoryBots answer time.
Answer time.
They live in your computer and they got a job to do. They're all about learning and they make it fun too. When you have a question, they'll answer it for you. It's StoryBots answer time.
Answer time!
Hi, Mo. Do insects sleep?
Oh, that's a good question. Let's ask.
What the?
What is it, dear?
Just the StoryBots with another one of their cackamamie questions.
Well, I guess that answers the question.
Hey, Boo. Bye-bye.
All right. Not again. I can never resist a high five.
Wow, Boop! I didn't realize you spoke car. What do they want? Oh, well, why didn't they just say so?
Oh, StoryBots! StoryBots! I am so happy to see you.
And we're glad to see you, Mr. Cow!
Oh, thank you, Bo. You have no idea how much I appreciate your kindness, given how nervous and jittery I've been.
Have you tried deep breathing? It really helps me when I need to get all centered and stuff.
Funny you should say that. My therapist recommended meditation, but nothing seems to help.
Help with what?
A few weeks ago, I'm out in the field, you know, next to the tractor to grab a bite. Nice juicy patch of grass right there. The grass is always greener on the other side of the tractor. And so all of a sudden, the sky grows dark and it started to rain.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Yeah, rain is a pretty natural occurrence, Mr. Cow.
Oh, StoryBots, no. It wasn't the rain. It was the tractor.
Like, what was wrong with the tractor?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Other than the fact that it got sucked straight into the sky.
Whoa, well, how did that happen?
A twister bing, a tornado. It came out of nowhere and poof, it was gone. The tractor disappeared out of here.
Oh my gosh, were you okay?
I was, that time. But what about the next time? Or the time after that?